Let's talk about shifting. So what you gotta do is start bracing your elbow so that you're ready and then you shift. You see? So what you're doing, so for example right here, what you're doing is, so you see how you're stuck here and then you have to go around in order to shift. But what I would like you to do is